24/7, gotta get it, I need it steady. Woo. No one give it all I give. They don't love us, they just love it. How we live,
how we live,
how we live, woo. How we live. They don't love us, they just love it. How we live,
how we live,
how we live,
how we live.
Say they don't love us, they just love it. How we live,
woo.
How we live, how we live.
Youngest, we was thugging, you was never found. What's that feeling? I'm the realest. All them nights I had to struggle trying to find some dinner. They don't really love me, they not really for me. When I die, is you gon' show up to the ceremony? I just bought a Bentley. Bet your Christian Louboutin to make a switch religion. I'm not stupid, baby, but the man. Me and Benji are related, like relatives. I'm a brought the million. Go and get it, I'm the shit and don't need no laxative.
I get it 365, 12 months, 24/7. Gotta get it, I need it steady. No one give it all I give. They don't love us, they just love it. How we live,
how we live,
how we live, how we live. They don't love us, they just love it. How we live,
how we live.
Welcome, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. It'll be the visiting team facing Los Angeles. Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor. All out there with Harden. That's Durant. Then there's LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's Cousins in at the five. Now here's Jones. Following the miss by DeMarcus Cousins. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they save the layup.
Old school D right there, just telling them no easy layups. It's as simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
Los Angeles on D. Here's Wall, and it's going to be out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. So it's the visitors now. Outside Durant. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. It's his first trip to the line. That's good from Durant. And both free throws good for Durant.
Well done again. He doesn't have the same problems at the line that plague some of the NBA's other big men.
Jones with it. The pass to Fox. Back to Jones. Five on the clock. Tries it from 19. No good. Good D by Harden.
And good defense there to play up and get a hand in the face.
Well, he's got a tough mindset. He's confident as a defender. And when you combine those two things, it makes it real hard to score on him.
Durant kicks to Cousins. Here's Aldridge, and he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
That was some slick passing from Harden on that one.
And here's Los Angeles. Now Van Exel. Floats one. Kicks it out to Jones. Again, the miss by Jones.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
Offensive rebound.
And they're 1 of 5 to start this game. Just really haven't gotten into a flow offensively.
From 13, here's Shaq. Uses both hands to slam it down.
And gobbled up that rebound and went straight into attack mode on the putback.
Oof, he is one of the most determined rebounders, Clark, we have got in the NBA.
Yeah, you're calling it right, Kevin. I mean, he gets so many second-chance points because of how hard he works to get to the rebound.
Van Exel passes to Ori. The feed to Jones. Nice shot from the wing. Jones has got his first points of the night.
He presents a defender with a serious challenge, always.
Here's Wall. Good, and Aldridge gets the assist.
Well, Merry Christmas. I mean, that was a freebie.
Los Angeles trails by three. Outside, Jones from past the arc. That's good. Jones has got five now.
They really can't allow him too many open looks like that. I mean, that's just inviting trouble.
Right side, Wall. Pass to Durant. In the corner, Harden. Out to the right wing. Six on the shot clock. Left side, Durant. Here's Aldridge. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Van Exel passes to Orr. They now take the lead.
He always knows where his teammate's going to be, and Kevin, that will let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
That's good. John Wall's got his second bucket of the night.
I tell you what, guys, it's going to be a tough day on this defense if he's got the A game rolling tonight.
Jones kicks to Van Exel. From the arc, Jones, no luck.
Boy, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide-open opportunities.
And, yes, sir, that one drops. Harden's got five now.
And that's how the coach would draw it up on the fast break from start to finish.
Yeah, and what a finish it was, guys. Really nicely done.
Now here's Jones. 5 points in the game. That's good.
The defender was spinning around like an agitator in a washing machine after that crossover.
I think you're right. Looks a little bit dizzy after that one.
Here is Harden, 5 points in the game. Scooped up. Now here's Van Exel. Feeds it to O'Neal. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. And it's sent back by Aldridge. And it's Wall at the elbow. Outside for Durant. Out left to the wing. And it's Wall. That's an assist by Durant. 7 points for Wall.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness.
And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Eldon Campbell, he's checked in for O'Neal. Blunt comes in for Orr. Ryan, he's checked in for Fox. And Barry's subbed in for Van Exel. And the shot is good.
Another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively so far.
Yeah, and I think we're going to see them operating a lot of their offense from the interior today.
Now, here is George. Spates sets a screen. Powell dishes to Paul. Kicks it to Duncan. Good work defensively by Bryant.
Well, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
Blunt passes to Barry. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely.
This has been a thriller. You cannot say enough about the way these two teams have competed.
All indications, Greg, are that this game is going down to the wire. I mean, I'd be surprised, actually shocked, if it ended any other way.
Here's Barry, following the basket by Chris Paul. But they'll get another chance. Here's Bryant, and it's sent back by Spates. Up the floor, Chris Paul again.
Great hustle to turn the block shot into a fast break hoop. That's a big time play.
9 seconds left to play in the first quarter. And it's Paul George with the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
That's his first personal foul.
Bryant has the open look. And he gets the shot to fall after coming off the pick.
And he came off that screen, and the D just didn't get over the top of it.
Yep, weren't there in time enough to challenge, Greg. And when that's the case...
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team. Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
And we welcome you back to the NBA here on 2K Sports. And we're ready to get going once more. The players having a chance to have a short break and get some rest themselves and get refueled and hydrated with some Gatorade. more terrific basketball in store for us tonight. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
They've been a well-oiled machine offensively thus far.
They've kept the ball moving, Greg, and their opponents chasing after them. That's how they piled up all the points.
Kobe is out there with Blunt. Then there's Barry. Then there's Van Exel. And it's Campbell in at the five, roaming the paint. Barry misfires after coming off the pick.
Good pick, but he just couldn't make it count.
Yeah, nice job of setting the screen by his teammate there, and I'm sure he appreciated it.
They've got Paul George. Powell is out there with Jason Kidd. Then there's Maurice Spates, and it's Duncan in at the power forward. Here's Van Exel out to the wing. Here's Barry. That one dropped for his second bucket. Mark him 2 for 4.
Oh, man, how about the last-minute decision there to pull the shot down and get a better one for your teammate?
Duncan kicks to Powell. Duncan, a screen. Powell dishes to Duncan. Goes up off the pick, and the slam dunk by Spates.
Tim Duncan, even in his advanced years, showing you that great vision and still getting it done. Nice pass.
Here's Van Exel. Here's Blunt. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. That one on George. Los Angeles shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night.
Corey Blount at the line for two.
Okay, gentlemen, two shots. Two shots.
No good on the free throw. O'Neal's check in for Los Angeles. Fox comes in for Barry. Good on the second free throw. And we play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. The dish to Aldridge. Here's Durant. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. O'Neal's got his third rebound tonight. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on John Wall. That's foul number two for him.
Another foul would give him three before the half. Something to keep an eye on, guys.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Rory's checked in. Van Exel passes to O'Neal. Can't tie it up as that one misses. Second quarter of basketball, just over a minute and a half played so far. Harden kicks to Cousins. Van Exel against Harden. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Yeah, nice, strong finish there. Nearly a three-point opportunity.
Full throttle, pedal to the metal, attacking basketball. I like that.
Harden hits them both.
And that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw line.
Here's Van Exel. Offline with his three. Right side Wall. It's Durant on the wing. Takes the three. And good. Coming off the assist by Wall. Durant's got five.
You know, it's really hard not to notice the difference in the passing of these two teams today.
Yeah, it's a stark discrepancy when you look at the assist columns and you see that difference as far as the fluidity in their respective offenses.
Van Exel dishes to Kobe and stolen by Cousins. One-on-one fast break. Here's Harden. Marvelous lead pass, and he throws it down.
And guys, got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came upright with the steal, he went straight on the attack.
That's exactly the way to do it, too, Kevin. Go hard.
Down.
Rising up and hammering it home. That could be just what they need to pick their energy up.
Wow, it definitely got the guys on the bench on their feet. I'll say that for man. Oh, man, was that
fun. And no doubt about it, guys. That's one of those plays that will pick up his teammates. A lot of times, a play like that is just what you need to get the adrenaline flow for your team.
And the highlight reel replay brought to you by Kia. Good stuff on that Kia Slam Cam. Los Angeles calls timeout.
Yeah, enough scoring on the inside there. I think it's time for him to send a message to his team.
Yeah, you're exactly right. I guarantee you this talk centers around cutting down on all of those points coming in the paint. They've got to show more resistance there.
For Los Angeles. Knocks it loose. Passes to Van Exel. Back to Jones. Shaq against Cousins. Shaq's shot is off. O'Neal's gone 1-3 on the night. And Wall. Here we go now. And now it's a double-digit lead.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they've just given them too many looks inside.
Yeah, and usually when a team goes on a run like this, it's because they are getting too many opportunities on the inside. Make them beat you from deep.
Van Exel against Wall. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. For Los Angeles, they have shot 75% at the line tonight, going 3-for-4. And he makes the first.
Shaquille O'Neal at the line for two.
Both shots good from the stripe.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach. Driving and drawing, initiating contact, create opportunities, get to the line.
Yeah, I like everything you said there, because when all else fails, if you can get to the stripe, that's really a good way to change the momentum in the game, because you get points and you also slow down the opponent because the game isn't going up and down as much.
Here's Durant, and he jams it with authority.
Great pass. John Wall is really good at finding the open man.
And here is Van Exel. Screened by O'Neal, pass to Fox, all alone. Marcus Aldridge grabs the miss.
Nobody even close to him, and he can't believe he doesn't knock it down.
And it's good. Cousins has got 4 points this quarter.
And he's been the catalyst
all
game
long. Can you check out my emoji face with cold sweat? Deletes at 2K. Emoji broken heart. My real life up.
Really smooth.
Here's Harden with a big dunk at the end of the break.
Excellent vision by Durant out there. What a nice pass.
Los Angeles trails by 14. Van Exel kicks to Shaq. Cousins pulls it in. Cousins has got his fifth rebound in this one. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. It's going to go on Eddie Jones.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
Kevin Durant. Two shots.
The first one falls.
Durant doing all sorts of things. He's got 8 points and 5 assists. Passing and free throws, those are two areas where you love to get production.
And I like the fact that he's been a positive player all day. Hasn't had a lot of errors in the game.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. Eldon Campbell, he's checked in for Shaq. Blunt comes in for Fox. And Barry subbed in for Van Exel. Barry the pass to Campbell. Here's Barry, defended by Paul. Shot clock at 6. Jones, no one around him. No good, in and out, off the rim. Clark, they've shared the load offensively.
Yeah, they've done a nice job with it, Kevin. Everybody's touching the ball. There's a nice flow to what they're doing offensively.
And guys, they put the defense on their heels. You can see right now they're trying to react, and that's what you want when you're in a rhythm offensively.
Campbell. Offensive struggles continue, missing again. An even three-on-three break. And there's Jason Kidd on the assist from Duncan. Duncan's got three assists in the game. Now the pass to Campbell.
What?
He trains the turnaround jump shot.
Oh, the turnaround jumper. That was just beautiful.
Deflects the pass. So well, it's been a one-sided affair so far through the first two quarters, but there's plenty of time to mount a comeback. An exceptional performance so far from James Harden.
And his play in that first half, how about the discipline to go along with the efficiency, guys? His shot selection was just perfect.
I agree. I mean, whether it's been from mid-range or in tight, he is taking only what the defense has given him and not trying to do too much. Very much playing within himself.
Ori is out there with Shaquille O'Neal. Then there's Van Exel. Then it's Jones. And it's Fox in at the three. We've got Wall. Durant is out there with LaMarcus Aldridge. Then there's DeMarcus Cousins. And it's Harden in at the shooting guard. Getting underway in the second half, here's the five for Doc Rivers. Fox has gotten two of his three shots to go tonight. Wing shot on the way. Wall's shot is off.
Almost no chance of that shot going in.
Yeah, there were a lot of other places he could have gone with the basketball instead of forcing that shot up.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on John Wall. That's his third foul of the game. About 1 minute played here in the second half. Van Exel, the three-pointer, no good.
Can't get anything to drop. I mean, the way he's going, it's probably not something he should try and shoot his way out of it.
Well, they say you should shoot your way out of it, but his teammates probably have other thoughts in mind. The last thing they want to see him doing is continuing to cast that jumper up.
And so he hits the technical free throw. And if you're just joining us, we played over a minute here in the third. Aldridge dishes to Cousins. Clock at six. Harden kicks to Wall. Here's Cousins. And Jones pulls it down. Jones has got his third rebound on the night. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. And Van Exel is good for three. Van Exel's got five.
A little bit of a defensive breakdown there. He's not the guy you want to leave open on the perimeter. You've got to stay attached to him.
And did not seem happy about how things are going on right now and maybe wants to make some changes.
I agree. I mean, just was not comfortable with the way things were set up at that particular time. And in that case, I think it's the right thing to do.
Kobe's checked in for Jones. And that one's good, George.
That one goes down. But offensively, just 1 of 4 to start the third quarter.
To the paint. Here's O'Neal. The rebound by Harden. O'Neal's gone only 1 of 5 shooting from the floor. Here's Wall. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. And that's 12 points for John Wall.
He has created some terrific opportunities for himself and really made the most of them.
O'Neal is screen on Wall. Left side, Kobe. Uncovered. And that one's good. Kobe's got his third bucket of the night. Kobe's gone 3 for 4 from the floor tonight.
I mean, that's a tough break for the D. I mean, he took the hit and drew the whistle.
Yeah, but he was late to get there, Greg, so the referee couldn't give him a free pass on that one.
Powell, he's jacked in for James Harden. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. 20 feet out. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. That free throw, no good. And he sinks the second. Los Angeles trails by 16. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on John Wall. That will get him his fourth foul of the game.
And that's his fourth, and no doubt he would have liked to have not gotten it this soon.
Dishes it to Van Exel. Just five on the clock. The three.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor, and it's all adding up.
Well, you take a look at all of the stats, the team stats, that is, and that's one of the many areas that they've had the advantage. And as a result, they've got a big lead.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Campbell's checked in. Here's Los Angeles now. They trail by 18. Wall against Van Exel. And it's sent back by Aldridge. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. Now off the inbound.
And another miss. Oof. He's having a really ugly game.
Yeah, about as ugly as you can have, you're right.
Oh, they are putting the hammer down. A huge lead right now.
Yeah, and it doesn't matter if we're talking about their offense or their defense. I mean, it's all been good.
From deep. And Fox gets it to go. Fox has got 5 points in the quarter.
Just a little confusion among the D as to who was supposed to be on it.
Wall passes to George. Duncan against O'Neal. The feed now to Powell. Boom, he jams it straight down.
Not fazed at all by having a bigger defender on him down low, and I really thought he would be.
You know, at first glance, you wouldn't think that he'd be comfortable in that particular situation. But, boy, I tell you what, he didn't look like he was out of his element at all right there.
No one near Wall as he lets it go. Off target on the outside leaner. Los Angeles trails by 19. Here's Campbell. Misses off the right iron. Inside, here's Powell. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
You know, that's a case there, Kevin, of him making a pass to a spot, and then he let his teammate run right into it. Well executed.
Looking to get back on track here. And Los Angeles with some changes. Blunt, he's checked in for Shaq, and Barry subbed in for Fox.
That's his first personal foul. Substitution on the court.
1:14 left in the third. Here's Blunt, and it's Spates with the rebound.
And that'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle on the boards.
You know what? No rebounds, no rings, and they've controlled the boards, and that's what's given them control of this game.
Here's Van Exel. He's got five. He feeds it to Bryant. Fires the three, and that one's good. Kobe's got 5 points now in the quarter. Kobe's gone 4 of 5 shooting from the field. Here's Spates. It's deflected. A good look from Bryant. Off the left rim and out. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Powell. That falls. Nice feed that time from George. George has got 3 assists tonight.
And now we can see them really working it inside.
Yeah, Clark, quality looks at the rim. That's fueling this run.
For Los Angeles, they have shot a good percentage from the free throw line so far. They've made 5 out of 6. He misses the free throw. Jones checked in for Barry.
At the line for two.
And he misses the second one as well, so he is 0 for 2 that time. Here's Harden. Some solid defense from Kobe.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over him.
Here's Spates. The fast break ends at the rim with a jam.
I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen throughout, just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively turning into quick points.
And that can't continue. I mean, if they hope to get back in this game, I mean, it's really...
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team!
And we're rolling here again with the fourth quarter. Might not come down to the wire, but you never know. We've got Ori. Van Exel is out there with Jones. And there's Bryant. And it's Shaq in at the five, down low.
You know, 9 times out of 10, he's going to knock that one down. He'll spray that one on you.
Here's Jones, and the shot is long. Jones has gone 3 of 8 shooting from the floor. Aldridge dishes to Durant. Harden outside. Plenty of space. Again, the miss by Harden. Van Exel with it. Durant with the steal. Harden kicks to Kidd. Aldridge, the pass to Harden. Outside Durant. He kicks it to Aldridge. That's good.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart. With their passing.
Purposeful passing it is, partner. Their last 10 points have all come off assists.
Van Exel against Kidd.
Sub my channel.
Now, here's Van Exel. Defense is right there. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact in.
First personal foul. At the line, Nick Van Exel.
Did you sub mine?
That free throw, no good.
This is the story of the game, really. I mean, you can't expect to win in this league when you can't hit your free throws. I mean, that's a must. You're a pro. You got to be able to knock down your free throws.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. Johnson comes in for Kobe. And Berry subbed in for Jones. And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles. Here's Johnson. Lays it in without an inch of room around him.
Oh, such a feel shot there, the floater.
And the ball ends up out of bounds. And they'll keep possession.
They're fortunate that one was just deflected and not stolen. Dodged a bullet there.
Fox, he's checked in for Los Angeles. A little over a minute and a half of the fourth quarter gone now. To the paint, stolen by O'Neal. Here's the break. Here's Ori. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so we will go to the line. A three-point play chance here. Now Wall. To the middle. Here's Cousins. And down it goes. Dunked through off a wonderful assist.
A long wind-up and a strong follow-through on that one-hand jam.
He's not going to mess that one up for sure.
I sure hope not.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
Yeah, just frustrated by their lack of production offensively, and I can't blame them. I mean, they're getting the looks, but the shots just aren't falling.
Yeah, and the slump that they're having shooting the ball can take its toll on you if you're not mentally strong. So I like this timeout here to try to get those guys reset and refocused. It's a +5 advantage for them in the rebounding category after that board.
Very steady with their work on the interior. Really a well-rounded effort overall.
Van Exel passes to Ori. It's rebounded by Aldridge. Pass to Wall from 13. And Jones pulls it down. Jones has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Pass to Ori. And Down it goes, jamming that one home.
He gives that rim a good tug on the way down.
That's how you drive your point home.
I tell you what, he's lucky on that one that he got away with maybe not picking up a tee. You have got to be kidding me. I mean, that's a point guard playing like a power forward.
And he can do a little bit of everything out there.
Yeah, he torches defenders in all kinds of ways. When he's on the floor, he's a matchup headache.
I love the low post attack on that one.
Feeds the kid. He dishes it to Cousins. Outside Durant. Right side Wall. Here's Aldridge, and he dunks it down.
Reversed that one home. Now, that was nice, real nice.
The agility on display.
Yeah, you love that body control.
How about the power and grace on that finish?
Screen by O'Neal. Back to Van Exel, and he was camped in the lane there, and he gets the three-second call. James Harden, he's checked in for Jason Kidd. Van Exel against Wall. Inside. Aldridge misses.
Now that's terrific defense at the rim. Got right in his path.
And you know they'll be conscious of him next time they take it inside, too. I mean, that's what really good defenders do. They make you think about their presence.
And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Campbell, he's checked in for O'Neal. Blunt comes in for Horry. Kobe's checked in for Jones. And Barry's subbed in for Van Exel. They double him with George. Fox passes to Blunt.
Sub in sub, okay.
To the inside. Campbell, no stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. A chance now for a three-point play. That one on George.
Sure.
And Campbell, no good on that one.
Boy, it's terribly frustrating for a coach when his team can't knock down their free throws. I mean, it really comes down to focus, routine, and stamina, especially in the second half.
Fox, no good.
I sub you, now sub my.
1:33 left to play in the final quarter. Here we go, one-on-one. Here's the teardrop, and the rebound goes to Duncan. Spates kicks to Paul. On the wing, George. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. 7 points for Paul George.
A delicious dime from Chris Paul there.
Outside, Kobe. Down through the hoop it goes. That's his fifth make on 9 shots from the floor.
And he's shaking off that slow start, giving them a boost here in the second.
Here's Paul. No good. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Pass to Fox. Outside Bryant. 18 feet out. And the rebound goes to Duncan.
And you know, coaches just love players who they can count on to give that effort defensively.
I like your videos.
And he clearly is one of those guys, Greg. We saw it right there. Nice work forcing that miss.
Well, go ahead and just hammer it home, why don't you?
He might not be the athlete that some of the other big men are in this league, but my goodness, he still knows how to finish.
Fire the game.
Well, he doesn't count on elevation or hang time, that's for sure, but he can still get it in the basket.
Okay.
Deft touch on the alley-oop.
That one will seal the deal there. They've exploded here at the end.
Boy, I love the serious killer instinct they've shown, finishing strong.
Barry, the pass to Kobe. From outside the arc. Again, the miss by Kobe. Powell dishes to Spates. Powell kicks to Duncan. From deep, George. No good. And so it's a victory for the Rook.
games begin. Let the games begin.
Yo, do the knowledge to the master builder. The new millennium, Hiram Abiff. Gotta watch what I say to you. So I call my station. Cause they really passed the statue of limitations. The streets still holler about how strong I am. I hurt, still holler about how wrong I am. As a little had me amazed how my steady hand kept it afloat. Let it sit, cool it hard, hit the set, cool it heartless in front of the store projects. Long as I made a profit, I see you eyeing me. Your fire escape diary, filled with pages of episodes of shine me. No, I'm a believer, my hammer for hire. So close that your coat will catch fire. Dog, the stakes
are dire. I am playing. Will do once I am done.
Cause I got prize.
Dancing, no game. Keep chicks that rather rock so trade the corners.
Okay.
Got no shame, trying to build these figures. Headquarters left, he ain't gone, he's still with us. Not in the physical, through us he lived.
You have NBA 2K18.
Pocket big, watching over the kid like your shit, the waist over. Blow out and take over, I'm the truth. Give you proof, catch a video shoot. Pull him,
nope, it is shit.
While them cameras on you, how you love that? Don't wanna bump with stacks, so get head dumb up. Make me call crumb up, it's the militia. Don't
why?
Know about I. Got me heated, frustrated about the blow. Me and Pan Rave got the gauge raising. Sick of talk about it. Ain't on my wavelength.
United we stand together. Down for whatever. Divided we get at you from all angles. Gangsta forbid. NYG same team, no game. Love is love, fam. One and the same. Funny style. Act strange. Going against the grain. Don't wanna see us on top. I think we adapt to change.
Have replayed it. Fortune and material. It is a broken game filled with microtransactions.
Let me explain. Don't get it till you set it aflame. Subject them to pain. Make them respect the name that set you rep. Connect you claim. Stay ready to steps ahead of competitive.